In the world of plastics manufacturing, precision matters. Whether it's extrusion or molding, getting the color right is crucial. Let's explore how HunterLab helps the world's largest plastic manufacturers avoid yellowing in their products and repeatedly achieve accurate color. Why measure the color of opaque and transparent plastic pellets? Streamline quality control. Color isn't just aesthetics, it's a quality indicator. Consumers rely on it, and manufacturers use it for optimal production. Opaque and transparent plastic pellets serve as raw materials for countless products. Accurate color during production ensures efficiency and minimizes wastage. Tackle the yellowing challenge. Plastic resin, like polyethylene terephthalate, tends to yellow due to oxidation. Optical brighteners are used to prevent this. But how much is enough? Accurate color assessment is critical to avoid yellowing. Recycled plastics and environmental impact. Governments and standards bodies push for more recycled plastic. However, measuring color in recycled content is tricky. Color spectrophotometers help adjust for yellowness, ensuring quality and reducing waste and revenue loss. Regulatory compliance. Medical, food, pharma, and auto have strict material standards. Our spectrophotometers provide objective color data to demonstrate compliance. HunterLab's solution, the Agira spectrophotometer, the number one color measurement solution for opaque and transparent plastic pellets. Measures both reflected color and UV content. Designed for opaque and transparent plastic pellets, it's a game changer. 400% larger sample port. With an extra large sample port and an integrated camera, precise color assessment is a breeze. HunterLab Agira offers the industry's largest area of view with 0.45 geometry, the optimum technology for quality control, providing far better accuracy by measuring 400% more sample area. Best industry standards and scales. HunterLab is the only provider that includes the most comprehensive built-in industry standards and scales, including CIE LAB, Yellowness Index E313, and Whiteness Index E313. These are easy to get quick measurements of and crucial to your success in the plastic industry. Early warning signals. The HunterLab spectrophotometer provides early warning signals if your product is out of spec, reducing variability in faulty product batches. This saves time and money while boosting brand reputation. How to measure the color of opaque and transparent plastic pellets. Pour sample into a container or measure it in the package itself. Place the sample on the port. Push the Go button on the screen. Measurement begins and takes less than 5 seconds. Results are displayed on the screen side by side. HunterLab solutions contribute to the plastic circular economy and our clients' ESG objectives, offering critical color measurement approaches in the end-to-end process. For more technical information, contact info@hunterlab.com. Remember, true color confidence only comes from HunterLab.